So you're looking at the interface in Stella with a global carbon cycle model that has the emission scenarios from the IPCC report.
Then you can use your analysis.